All right, guys, it's that time of year again. I haven't got all the decorations out yet, but I did get Christmas Mariah out of storage. So, you know, it's not Elf on the Shelf. It's Mariah on the fire. Mariah with a pacifier. You're never going to beat that. It's Mariah with a pacifier. If anyone can make me a little one and send it to me, I won't give you my address. Right, let's go for this. We've got Fall in Love at Christmas Time. Never heard of it. I think it's recent. Khalid, Kirk Franklin. No idea. And then on Patreon, I'm going to do the remix of All I Want for Christmas Is You and the Fallon performance of that song. And also last year's reactions are still there. So did the first Christmas album and the St. John Cathedral one, which was amazing. They're on Patreon, along with reactions to every album and tour, going up to Glitter so far. Right, let's go. Almost 100% never heard this. I'll tell you if I have. Christmas radio, I might have heard it. I don't know if this is big in the UK or not. If it was, would I notice? Okay. The days are cold. Hair a mess, the drifts of snow. Just a metaphor of us. So many Christmases ago. We had a love so deep. Just like the joy the season brings. So let's fall. Oh, this is smooth. I like this. That layering, gorgeous. I've never heard this. This is so good. Genuinely. I don't know if that's Khalid or Kirk Franklin. Sorry, I just don't know who's who. Great voice, though. Nice. Love her harmonies there. Going back. Just going to have that note again. This high bit. Oh, we're not done. Oh, wow. Okay. Awesome. Okay. I didn't need this, but I like it. That is a groove under there, that bass. Is that Kirk Franklin? This holiday season, let's give love away. Wow, that is just the gift that keeps on giving. That song was so good. I didn't even need like the minute and a half at the end for me to think it was a great song. And that kicked in. I was like, wow, this is just taking it in a whole other direction. I mean, was that like gospel influenced? Like, obviously, it sounded a bit like that, very complex harmonies. I don't know much gospel. I've heard a bit with my Whitney Houston reactions, and it reminded me of some of the stuff that she does with her brother Gary and with her mum, where it's like really tight, intricate, three-part harmonies with like weird rhythms and stuff. And this was like a sort of modern version of that, I think. Whatever it was awesome. And then, so I'm going to guess that guy's Kirk Franklin, and I'm going to guess the other guy's Khalid, who was great, like really good R&B voice, lovely harmonies with Mariah. There were so many good bits in that, I can't believe it. I want to hear some of those harmonies again. She does some great backing vocals there. And he does too. But soon there's some really intricate harmonies in this bit too. Actually, it's got those gospel singers throughout the whole thing, but it really comes out at the end. The vocal arrangements on this song are so good. I thought this was the best bit of the song, because it's great. But then, I mean, we just get this being craziness. What was this? That's a great introduction. Right, that guy's a conductor. That guy's like a gospel conductor, like a vocal arranger. Awesome. Oh, it's so good. It's so good. It's so good. Is that song like really well known? I don't feel like it is in the UK. Like, put it this way, I don't listen to the radio, I don't listen to chart music or anything like that, apart from whatever you see me do on here. But obviously Christmas songs, you just hear them all over the place. And there's only really one Mariah song that you're going to hear at Christmas. So for me, this is getting added into the rotation. Awesome, awesome song. That was great. All right, so I'm going to finish off this video by reacting to the So Def remix of All I Want for Christmas and a performance of that song on Fallon. The Christmas season has begun. Thank you. Stick with me for the rest of it. Bye. Okay. Wow. That was a weird vocal. I like that.